Walmart is removing violent video game displays after the mass shooting in El Paso. Store officials say this is meant to show respect for the victims. But those same games will still be sold on store shelves. Walmart also plans to stop showing violent movies on TV screens in the electronics department and hunting videos in the sporting goods section. Gun control advocates had hoped the CEO would also end the sale of firearms in general, but so far, it doesn't look like that's going to happen.